The Prophet Muhammad, upon whom be peace, said, "He is not one of us who does not show compassion to our little ones or respect our older ones." Hadith from Tirmidhi 1920. Also, the Prophet, upon whom be peace, said, "You will not enter paradise until you truly believe, and you will not truly believe until you love one another. Shall I not tell you of something which, if you do it, you will love one another? Spread the greeting of salam amongst yourselves." Hadith from Sahih Muslim 54.